With mobile app development, it's all about creativity. If you have the knowledge of making an app, then all you need is creativity and you can really make whatever you want.
They produce all kinds of apps. I mean, it could be an app that you use to keep track of information, could be a game.
You can kind of go on your own if you wanted to, just do it as a hobby and hopefully make a living out of it, or you can be kind of like a contractor, or you can work for like a corporation that just needs a full-time developer.
On a day-to-day basis, a mobile app developer is going to be creating UX, UI. UX is user experience, UI is user interface, so they're going to be kind of like designing how the app is going to look and then how it's going to function. And then on top of that, they're going to be writing the code behind that to perform all the operations that the app has.
It's kind of like learning a whole different language because you have to learn the coding languages. And I mean, if you're good at learning new languages, then this would be no problem for you. You just need the diligence to work at it. All of a sudden, it'll just click, and you just got to keep working to that point. And then once it clicks, then it's really satisfying.
Mobile app developer, they're going to look for somebody that's driven, problem solver, someone that can work autonomously. There's a need out there for people to be able to do that, and the need is not being met as quickly as the graduates can be put out.
Well, coming from high school, it's a lot different. The staff is much more hands-on and engaging with the students.
Come and check out the program. We have a lot to offer in terms of resources, classes, opportunities.
Fun fact, if you go on Indeed, if you just type in mobile application developer, there's so many amazing jobs out there that are opening right now, like with Amazon and CBS Sports is opening. That I know that one would be awesome to work for. There's just so many huge companies that are really looking for a developer right now.
You're also learning how to get a job in that field, how to make connections, and how to meet people, how to network. And those are big parts of schooling that I think are not, they're not talked about too much, but they're a huge part of coming to school here at Moraine Park.